Welcome. This video introduces the OECD's PISA for Schools project. Let's hear from Andreas Schleicher, the OECD's Director for Education and Skills.
Our regular PISA assessment looks at school systems from 33,000 feet above the ground, now giving you the big picture of how education systems compare in terms of the quality or equity in their learning outcomes. Now, PISA for Schools brings you down to earth, giving schools the tools to compare their own learning outcomes and also their learning environments to other schools and other countries using the global PISA framework.
So what are the main characteristics of the PISA-based test for schools?
It's a way for you to measure, to explore, and to act. You can measure how well your students are able to apply the knowledge they have to novel circumstances. It's a competence-based assessment based on PISA, the world's leading instrument for assessing student outcomes.